Back at it, January the 20th, 2021. See, today is Inauguration Day. The inauguration is actually 69 and 4 ciphers. And I was talking about that 69 Vesica Pisces with Harris and Biden. And, we did predict that Biden would win and he would pick Harris on the 11th, and no one else did. They did it after that. Probably after they saw the video, and, you know, year before that, we predicted that Kamala Harris would be the president, and you see that's on course to happen this year with that 69 code. We see it in the inauguration day, and we also have this story about Sarah Thomas to become the first woman to referee a bowl game, and I like how they said the first woman, because I saw another headline that said the first female. And we know females and males are animals, and man and woman is not an animal. So you're either man or woman, or you're not. And that's the bottom line with that. And we see Sarah Thomas. She's the first woman to also officiate a major college football game. She's the first woman to officiate a bowl game, and the first to officiate in a Big Ten stadium. So they have used the same woman to be the first to officiate at different levels, and we see Kamala Harris is the first woman to be the vice president, and then she's going to be the first woman to be the president as well. We can see the synchronicity with the sports and the politics alluding to certain outcomes based on patterns that we're seeing, and also in the mathematics. You know, we're going to do the math, we're going to do the logic. The logic is mathematical. It has to make sense. You know, when it adds up, we know the answer, we know the solution, we know the truth, and we're going to go with that. When we look at the four base ciphers that people are told to use, we don't see too much with her name. See, this is the reason why, you know, I'm Midnight Decipher. I'm Mr. Midnight Decipher. And, you know, what I've told people to do is to use all of the ciphers available, okay? Because if you want to see the complete book or the complete story and not just a table of contents, you need to open the book, and you know the book is a book of ciphers, and then you can start to see more than what you would see before. And then when we do this, we see, wow, Sarah Thomas, her name equals 55 in the keypad cipher. Wow. Now if you're only using four ciphers, you would not be able to see that, okay? And then we also see that there's a new cipher, the Fibonacci, and that's going to be a good cipher to look at as well. Shout out to Derek, the guy that made the Gamachinator. He's a good guy. He did something great, and it's allowing us to be able to see the mathematics and the words and the language much quicker and efficiently, and we can see these things in real time. All you have to do is punch it in, and then you can see what you need to see. And Super Bowl 55. So we see Sarah Thomas. Her name equals 55. She can be the first woman to be a referee at Super Bowl 55. Okay. We can see this. So we'll have more to come in the coming days.